total. Wait, did you make UGCs?
Alright. Holy crap, I swear. Hold on, let me just check.
So,
we are going to learn, because I'm not... Alright, listen. If we do this, how to make a shoulder bet in Roblox. I want to figure out if this is even possible without the UGC program.
If it's possible, I'm gonna be so happy.
If it is, I'm gonna do it. Cause I've been waiting, I've been wanting to do it. And if it just requires like joining a Discord server or something, I'm down to it. So, so we get our little avatar. You get the little shoulder prep model, blah, blah, blah. And you do the stuff to it. I have the shoulder prep model. He's sitting though. I don't know if you guys want him to be sitting. Like I have like a little sitting Paxty. But he's all like cute and stuff. Like he's the older me, so he's all like cute and he just kind of sits on his shoulder.
Yeah, you have that template.
Yeah, I made it before. I just want to see what I'm doing after the fact.
You don't have to have him sitting. It's up to you. It's like
you're... We just drag everything in there. Okay, cool. Yeah. Shoulder pad template. Okay, what do we rename this? Hank? Oh, yo.
What?
I thought you were about to type in the word, man.
What word?
He said, heck, and I'm like, yo, and then he erased it, put in boy. Yo, what?
Thank Hank. Wait, I'm gonna watch it.
Oh, dang. I'm not even listening to this dude's mic, I just wanna see what he does. Yeah, okay, yeah, we just distributed on Marketplace already.
He almost said the N-word.
That's it? That's it? You don't put it on your avatar? Okay, here we go. This should be better. This one I might need. Okay, okay. So, okay. Put your... Yeah, I already have already pros and the template and stuff.
Alright. If you make it, I'm going to... If this works, I'm going to immediately ask my mom for Robux.
This is going to be the new me now, guys. My pet. No friends in the middle of nowhere. I got my pet. Say goodbye to Minitoon, guys.
I feel like I'm your man.
Again, I like how they say, hope you enjoyed the tutorial when they literally show you how to make Avatar. Into a shoulder pal plushie, though.
Paxi's game's birthday, November 20th. What is this? Double fight! You did some fun stuff back
home. Holy crap. Does any of these end? For your avatar.
Wear it or die.
Yeah, it still doesn't work. Here, wear it.
But you can't upload it?
How the heck do I make a UG? How to make a shoulder UGC on Roblox?
Do you really
want to
do it?
It says publish it. I want.
Like, how to go back to the first video.
That is the first video. Upload UGCs. Thank you. Yes. Yes, intro. UGC item. Yes, we make the UGC item.
Wait. If you upload it... Alright, just tell me when it's uploaded. If it does upload. I think it's to Roblox moderation first. So it might take an hour or two. No, if you upload it, it's probably
going to
take like 20 minutes to upload.
Because
you know, like, you have to...
Oh, now it's asking me for a mesh. I don't know how to do that. Alright, I think this guy knows how to do it. I'm just wondering if it works with parts, because that's what I did before. Alright, we're gonna try this out, boys. A couple years ago? Yeah, I don't remember. Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember. What do we do? Okay, so inventory. Go to my models. Where is he? Shoulder pet template. you. If we get a guy. This guy's gonna shrink a bit. So yeah, if we go to the... Alright, let's design how we want our shoulder pet to look. Our shoulder pet to wear. Okay, I'll probably make him wear some of that. Some of this. Just like the basic stuff. Some of those, take those off. Put these on. And for his hair. And we'll remove the... left arm, right arm, no, the accessories, shoulder. And just to make this easier, just with these accessories, I just want to get him like that. Try this. So cute. Okay. So if we mesh this guy a bit down to like one square like that. Or size him down a bit more. Probably that big. Run. Let me go back to that video. So wait, if we make this guy, I just want to make this guy. But how do I turn them into a mesh? Wait, do I have... I don't have it on here. I was gonna say, if I import this into Blender somehow, and then transfer. I mean, I guess we'll try and put it through.
We'll just call it 20 minutes.
We'll just call it Pax T Games. Over. This folder, okay. So now we have that, right? And then there was some plugin. Asset thing, whatever it was called.
Oompa, oompa, doopatito.
I don't want an app for Shopify.
Oompa, oompa, doopatito. I've got a bad feeling about you.
Positioning. Yeah, okay, we position it, right? It's on the shoulder.
Yeah.
Creator, okay.
We love Paxton.
Creator. Well, I guess. What is asset creator? Accessory, okay. Like accessory. Wait. It'd be funny if we can just shove this all in his head.
Yeah.
Alright, we might have to do that, because I think that's the only way. If this comes out completely broken, I don't care, I'm wearing it.
Expensive now.
I'm going to, because this is hard, okay? This is hard without Blender.
If you made it a
What do you mean I can't move it?
Only OG fans would buy it. Wait, are you able to change the price of it?
Okay, wait.
Or, like, once it's that price, you can't change it.
Okay, how about we restart this? So, if we come down here. Save to files. as my thing, my shoulder.
Slim.
I guess. Okay. And we go to that one. I forgot what I was doing.
Making a UGC.
Okay, this must be in it. No. Maybe this one.
Should we actually start, like, making more videos and, like, try to grow our
3D
channel?
Viewer, that's it. 3D.
Do you think we're gonna get 5k?
Microsoft Store. Oh, I know you guys are getting bored. Alright. Zach White.
I would just end the stream.
No, I'm gonna keep doing this. You guys are gonna watch me make a UGC today. How do I do this? If you don't buy it,
you're not a real fan.
I don't know what that means. I don't know what I just did.
Well, if you don't have Robux, you will fan. But if you have Robux and you don't buy it, what the hell, man?
Oh my god. Boom flat.
What?
I thought I had it. Microsoft Store. Here. Okay. 3D viewer. Alright, here we go. Get. Pending. Starting download. Okay. Okay, we're saved, guys. We're saved.
I am sorry.
We're moving forward. Wait.
This mental pain.
Guys, if you're bored, why don't you go out and try doing this? Huh? You know how hard this is with not having experience on Blender and sucking at using Blender? I suck at using Blender, so I'm not using Maya Blender, whatever it is.
Yeah, but Blender's what everyone uses.
What do you mean? I loved it. Yeah. Why is it 4.2? It's 5 stars. I love it. stupid stuff in it. It's kind of funny though. You just take a picture and there's a dinosaur or whatever, I forget.
Next, I should
go back to you. I love 3D, viewer, da 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 da. What do you mean there's an error? What do you mean an error? There's an error?
Wait, when was your...
There's an error?
When was your first video made? This was November 10th.
The channel was created November 9th.
So, November 9th, 2024, I think...
No, November 9th. The reason I didn't really do much this year is because I kind of took a break from YouTube. But this year we have to do something big because it's 5 years of this channel.
How about new merch? And should we play a new game?
And I'll jump out the window. No, I'm just kidding.
And we should make more UGCs.
I don't know if I know how to.
No, like, for the year anniversary. I don't mean, like, now.
No, what if I still don't know how to? I'm still trying right now. I need to figure out everything step by step, because...
Step by step.
Oh,
by
my
step.
God, starting download. I've been trying... This is, like, the third time I'm trying to download this. If it says error again... There has been an error. See details. Fine. I'm going to close that. Open back up the Microsoft Store.
Dang! Sorry. I know why you took a break from YouTube last year.
Why?
It's because ELC updates sucked.
Exactly.
And it was boring. Like, doing the same thing.
Like, dude, last year I feel like I was, like, struggling to do stuff.
Oh!
Like, how about we look up 3D Viewer? Yes! Retry again? Can I not get this?
Ew! I backstab one kid, then I backstab another. Open! Oops. Don't let me down.
Don't let me down, 3D viewer, please. God, please, I swear, if you make it say retry.
It said retry. I think the UGC is gonna happen.
I think this is our only option because I don't know how to use. I don't have Blender on here either, and I can't freaking download.
Your only option.
Pause. What does that mean? Stop. Stop. Why does it say paused? I swear, if my computer is just like. Like, about to, like, blow up. Oh, my God.
If your computer does, it's gonna be really funny. Well, Trying to get the funny part about it.
It's still paused. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna play some Roblox in the meantime. And if that thing downloads, maybe we'll have a chance, okay? Check that thing's down. Alright.
It's just being Max, like the Winter Classic, just being stupid.
How'd I get all the way over there? I think it's about time to release the update. Should we do it? Let me check my Discord DMs. It may even be out already. I just want to get the okay from him. So for now, we're just gonna. Well, yeah, we've made some pretty cool things for you guys in store. This update. Are we doing a speed test? 120, 30. It doesn't stop, does it? Oh. Well, now it does. Oh, it goes over like 100 miles an hour. Let's do that into the city. Let's check up on, it's still paused? What does it mean by paused? Pending? Starting download. Okay, jeez. Oh, I broke the car.
No, he broke the car. Wait, is it downloading?
Oh, I broke the car. Yeah, I broke the game. I still use that 3x. Oh, I broke the game. Oh, there's been an error.
One thing about me. I'm the goodest.
Blender. How about we try this? Blender.
Try Blender, yes. Thank you.
This isn't where I'm at. I'm at Blender download. Blender 4.02. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
This is love.
Some weird fish dude walked up to me. With the word yacht on it.
Sticky natural guy, that's for the Rizzler. Sticky natural guy, out for the Rizzler. You're so skippity. You're so paying on tax.
See, she didn't even know what that song even means.
I just wanna be your Sigma. Taste the rainbow. Sticky natural guy, out for the Rizzler.
Wait, like, grandma, bro, like, grandma didn't know anything she was saying,
bro. You're so skippity. You're so phantom tax. Just wanna be your Skittles. Taste the rainbow. Skittles, guy. Woodland City rope play, flashing lights. Zombies in Brookhaven. Fish game.
Fish game.
I don't see the flyers. I don't see the flyers arena.
You know what? I didn't make it.
But you weren't.
That cop, bro, I was waiting for that cop to walk up. Like, holy crap.
No, but you were in studio. How were you in studio with it then?
I was making the UGC.
No. Earlier you showed me the arena.
I said that was not mine.
You know that's free model, right?
That's not mine. Faz posted that.
Fazza?
Yeah. I'll tell Fazza he's stupid.
Just get the... Wait, do you have the free model in your inventory?
Silver DM me. No, I'm not joining. It's weird as hell.
I'm looking for Fazza.
Yay!
I farted. It put me almost in that.
Oh yeah, my car's on fire.
So, I'm gonna go through Fazzomatic's inventory.
I wonder if Faz is the OG creator of that.
The 8 to 50 Fazbear.
You find some of the weirdest thing in some people's inventories. Like, so one time I found Squidward MP3.
Huh?
That's what I said.
Squidward MP3.
Yeah. It's called Squidward MP3. The other one I saw was called, like... My Fat Windmill. And it was by the same dude. Like, what?
Wait, can you get that...
And you want to know the funny thing? That dude... owns Blade Ball. No, I'm just kidding. I honestly don't remember who that guy's name was, but I just remember finding stuff out of it.
Wait, can you grab that model and make it your arena so then you can make it all orange?
No.
Why?
It is orange already.
But then, like, why can't you get it? Why can't you get the model? It's legit a model.
No, Frick.
What happened?
I spilled the crap on the carpet.
It's alright. Hush. Hold your breath and feel the time.
Thank you.